Wadau katika sekta ya elimu kaunti ya Taita Taveta na Pwani kwa jumla wametoa changamoto kwa watahiniwa wa shule za msingi na upili kujiunga na vyuo vya kiufundi endapo hawatafikisha alama za kutosha za kujiunga na vyuo vikuu. Wakizungumza katika hafla ya kuadhimisha miaka 20 wa wanafunzi kutoka kwa kikundi maalum cha wanafunzi almaarufu ABE Club katika kijiji cha Bungule kaunti ya Taita Taveta, wadau na wafadhili wa elimu eneo hilo wamesisitiza haja ya wanafunzi kujiunga na vyuo vya kiufundi ikizingatiwa kuwa kuna hitaji kubwa ya mafundi yahitajika.
I think the CBC is a good thing, you know, the CBC, because not everybody is a gifted mathematician or a gifted physicist, you know, and so people should feel good if they're a gifted mechanic or if they're a gifted electrician or if they're a gifted chef, you know, and so I think CBC, from what I understand of it, will channel people's talents.
That we take those students who are dropping out of school because of fees maybe, or because of performance, they never actually got a chance to admit it in high school. We also take them through vocational trainings, and we also following closely the change of curriculum implementation, where now we are going to CBC. So ABE still confirms its commitment and dedication to supporting those needy students, not just actually for those who are academically gifted, but even for those who have skills. We believe we are going to take a number of students who are going to take their talent or skills based professions. So we believe and we are still committed to empowering those kind of students.
We want to take advantage of the CBC, make sure that if there's a possibility, can we make it a mandatory that any student who finishes grade 9 or does not proceed to any other high level of education, they must be able to go to the vocational training centers. It should be mandatory. It should not be we are going to make a deliberate whatever, but it should be mandatory. Any student who does not make that level, can they join the VTC so that we have all of us leaders, from the village elders to the chiefs, whatever, we make sure that no student remains at home without accessing education.
Aidha, shirika hilo la ABE linapanga kuzindua mfumo mpya ufadhili utakaozingatia mfumo wa CBC. Dishon, Amanya, Prime Africa alasiri.